Can you name the only team that's physically located in the state of New York?
It's not the Giants.
Buffalo Bills.
It's the Buffalo Bills.
Okay, good call, good call.
Can you name the three current quarterbacks that went to high school in Georgia?
Deshaun Watson,
Trevor Lawrence,
Justin Fields.
Yeah, that's right. Do you know which NFL player was nicknamed the Minister of Defense?
Oh.
The Minister of Defense.
Play for the Packers?
Oh, was it Clay Matthews?
Reggie White.
Oh!